We today are going to be cooking a lot of cooking. Oh, I'll be sure to do this. Yes. Motiva.
Hold up, Carl. Alright, game on.
Bored. You don't have anything exciting to watch about this game.
Bonus. He is a bonus.
I mean, it's your boy over here. I mean, he is bones.
You look like skin and bones,
brother. I am bones.
What?
Thank you.
times 62, I think. $1 million, yes! Holy moly.
Did you eat your sandwich I made you the other day? The grilled peanut butter and chocolate one?
No, because... I'm sorry.
It's grilled just like the toast that you like. That's the second time.
I know, I'm sorry, Bob.
Not ever making it for you again.
Okay.
That's rude. And you didn't eat your sandwich today either.
It is possible. So I just did it. What's this? See? I'm gonna dig in. Well, at least I'll try to. We're missing a 1,000.
Hey, look, can you help me find Mama?
Color.
I did! I did like Mama! Mama!
Oh, I'll get the color off the phone. She's over the phone, right?
Oh.
Pooping. was actually watching a video on wearing one of the manuals because I did that too. Also some special holy poo-poos.
So I'm gonna watch this while trying to do it. Because I'm an idiot.
Oh, actually, wait, no, I wasn't. I had to do this. What the frick was that? What the frick? I already know y'all couldn't hear me with my, oh, I did the wrong thing. Okay. So it's also used for quick turns. Trick Never mind, don't listen to a word that I'm saying. I need to stop singing that. Wow, he's max. Yes, sir. I know. I know. No! Too much. Yeah, you should have sharded yourself. That was sheer luck right there. Like, for a kid who can't wall plant, sheer luck.
Yo, what's up?
Really, it's just the double X.
Really?
This guy just said he could turn off a wall plant. Imagine. This dude has some like the scariest outro. He freaking like wow! Sharded. That video says that HPS was. People go to me and talk about talking off. Not about me, but about this product that they buy. Skateboarding. And then I'll pay him for the first key to shoes. Tony Hawk's like 50 something, but he's still like freaking amazing at skateboarding. Like, now he's not what got me into like skateboarding games. I can't play skateboarding. But you know. Skate for you, so I was fine. I don't know. Like 4 years old, so. Tony Hawk's the first skater really did just like influence a whole generation. Skateboarding James, I don't know, James. Skateboarding game the whole world. No, I freaking pressed triangle. I feel like such a nerd playing, having to play like skateboard on video game. Skateboarding will always have a special place in my heart, even if I can't skateboard. Like, it doesn't, like, skateboarding is so, it doesn't have a long history, and it's been a lot, it's now it's been around for a while, and it's, most people did it, so it has a little bit of history, but, yeah. Pretty much every skateboarding game have a, especially Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2 and like skate games have had a great pad and still have a great influence on skateboarding. Because there could be someone who like doesn't know really what skateboarding really is, or like, you know, like the premise of it or whatever. You find this game and they're like, find like skateboarding games and be like, oh, cool. I'm gonna do that. Video games were like the introduction of skateboarding to millions of people. Oh, what the?
front too, that's even harder.
Oh, front manual.
Yeah, it was a front manual.
It was manual. I know. Actually, no, that's just manual. Oh, Dad, there's a switch that you do. So it's down, down, and then on, on.
Slide that cable across.
Huh?
Ralph, slide that cable all across.
What? Okay, it's gonna be easier.
Can you walk?
No, I can't walk, which is really weird because I wish that was in the cable. I know what you could.
Doing the manual.
What slide? All plants are like your saving grace.
Have you done like any competitions or anything? Or you
just, there is. I'm just doing free skating.
You just always free skate?
Yeah, I like free skate. Free skate's fun. Oh, Dad, I got 1,000,000. Before I got, before the only reason, the only way I got 1,000,000 was doing a manual. And okay, this is what I was doing: a manual and a pivot. That's how I got, because it multiplies your multiplier. So it adds on your multiplier by 1 each time. So I got 100,000 and then I did times 100 and then that's how I did it. So that's why I didn't get them. It took a minute to figure that out, but that's a good way to do it. So yeah. I actually just learned how to do a manual, which is really stupid. I didn't realize how to do it. Thank you.
Interesting.
Yeah, because one Taco Jam. It's actually a Dunno Jam is one of the apps since 2015. It's like one of the jackets. Skate 4 aged like fine milk.
That's pretty good explanation.
I mean, it works though.
Break a bone.
Ha ha ha. I actually done a boneless with this character. So funny because. I do a flip flop. No bone flip.
Played over and over and over every day, every day, every day.
Yeah. I think I noticed my dad. He was a little skater, and he actually played Tony Hawk. Pro skater, so. Bro, so, like, my dad's skating. He skates. I mean, he used to. Thank you. first, like, how do you show your controller? Well, I don't have OBS, so... PlayStation is... PlayStation Apex is... Poopy, changed my mind. You can't. I mean, actually, like... Apex is alright, but... Dunk, 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 dunk.
This pizza was from our lunch today, but you may not want to eat much of it, but there's some cheesy breadsticks.
Okay. Thanks, Dad.
It's 7 o'clock, so you're about to eat. All right. All right. All right. Okay.
You can connect your PlayStation Vita to your PS4. Wow.
I'll be right back, guys.
Actually, you know what? I'm in the stream. Bye. It's been stupid. Poo-poo.
Ha-ha. 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 Poo-poo. I said poopy, guys. Ha-ha. Poo-poo. Poo-poo.